Okay, so Griff's will be my last three games of practice for today, and this will be the intro to the first video on this channel in over a year. Hi, I've officially been a two-handed bowler for a year and 7 months now, and I will be recording my last half of my practice session, and I'll be uploading this as more of a review for myself, and, you know, to kind of just, you know, if anyone in the comments knows something about bowling, maybe give me some suggestions. So yeah, this will be the intro. Let's get into the game. Okay. Well, I'm hitting the 7 and 10 pins now.
But I keep messing it up.
Shots more consistently, but thank you. just threw it like I was throwing it up the five leaf. There was a seven. Why did I do that? That was horrible just now. Also, this spare shot's hurting my damn wrist. Thank you. I just finished the first game, and it's now it's time to do a little review of what I thought went wrong. And honestly, I just couldn't figure out the lane. I was throwing what felt like perfect shots, but then it would break weird as hell and leave like fucking 3-7. Just weird breaks. But at the end of that game, I adjusted two boards over, and then last couple shots were pretty good, but then on the very last shot, I went and overhooked, so still, I finished all right, but not really in here for score, just in here for consistency. But yeah, this is the review for the first game. Time to start the second game after a small break, but you won't see that break. Anyways, see you in the next game. Second game starting. Let's see how we do this time. Thank you. So, game review of game 2 was a lot better than the last game. Well, I say a lot better, it was like marginally better. I was a lot more consistent on my shot output. I was staying in the sweet spot, the zone. And the main thing is I just kept throwing the spares wrong, just straight at the wrong angle. But yeah, so that was game 2. We're gonna start game 3 in a minute. Game 3, start.
Horrible.
So, game three. Been a lot worse. Started strong, fell apart. I think I've done too much today. Because this was the three games I recorded. Three. But I've played six. And you can tell in the eighth frame of the third game, something twitched in like my leg. Something almost got pulled. So, yeah. Maybe a little too much without me taking not enough breaks like I normally do. Because I normally take like a 5-minute break. But I didn't really do that. So, started falling apart near the end, but whatever. So, once again, my main thing that seems to go wrong is consistency. I ball change too soon or when it's not needed, and then I just kind of mess it all up. But this has been the practice video, so I'll see y'all next time whenever I record, which probably be a couple days. I don't know. It's near the end of the week, and that's when I do all my work. So yeah, I'll see you when I see you. Bye.